The interior pages of the Master of Arts in Economics site, each of them has a sidebar. It's this area right over here that starts with project program start date and goes down through the contact us submission form. Curriculum has one. It's a little different. Placement has one. It's the same as curriculum, but different from admissions. Tuition has one, same. And FAC is the same. So we have four pages that have identical sidebars and one page that has a unique one. So how did we achieve this and how could we change it if we wanted to? That's the topic for this help video. So let's go into our dashboard. In WordPress by default, you set your the sidebars for your interior pages by setting this primary sidebar widget area. And so you can see this, our primary sidebar widget area has a widget called Contact Us, and in it, it has a short code that displays a contact form. It doesn't display it here, but when it's seen on the main website, it does. So this is the sidebar area that is being displayed in the curriculum, placement, tuition. It's just displaying this this contact form that we put in that text box. So how did we do admissions? Admissions has a different sidebar, and it's down here at the bottom. It has a text box that has the text that you saw in it, program start date, etc. And then it also has a text widget that has a short code that displays a contact form. By the way, if you wanted to find out more about contact form 7 and how we display contact forms in the site, check the contact form video. So if we wanted to, so one more thing, if we go to the admissions page in our pages menu and we check out admissions, we see that over here in page, down here below page attributes, there's a section called sidebar selection. And you'll notice that the primary sidebar setting is set to admissions. If we switched it to default, then it would go back to looking exactly like all the other pages with just the contact form. So there's a two-step process. First, you have to create an additional sidebar and put some stuff in it. And then you have to come here to the page of that, to the page, and then set the sidebar selection to display that sidebar. So just a quick demo of the ideas here. So let's say we create a new page and we call it Fred. Sorry, that's silly, but that's what I thought of. Fred's text is here. And I'm going to save this as a draft so that it isn't publicly viewable, but I can view it if I want. So right now you'll notice in the sidebar selection, it's both of these are set to a default. So if we go to preview page, then we can see that just like all the other pages, it has this contact us page, contact us bit on the side. So if we want that to be different, we go down here to this Genesis menu. And in the Genesis menu, there is a link to simple sidebars. And simple sidebars enables us to add additional sidebars. You'll see this list of, these are all native to the theme, but these ones that are highlighted in blue that we can edit, these are ones that we added after the theme was first installed. So if we want to add Fred's sidebar here, we just need to give it a name and a unique ID. It just needs to be unique in this list. It can't overlap with any of the entries in this middle ID column here. And the description is up to you. You'll notice that on the two I added, I didn't even include a description, so it's not necessary. I add new sidebar. So now we've created the sidebar, but there's nothing in it. To put something in it, we go to Appearance, and then Widgets. And then we pop open Sidebar. We can add one of those Visual Editor widgets to it. Give it a title, Fred's Widget. And then we'll call this Fred's Sidebar Text. And hit Save. Close it. You see now in Fred's Sidebar there's this Visual Editor. Okay, so what is the effect that that has on this page? None. Rats. Why is that? That's because we did not go back to Fred's page and edit it and add that sidebar here. Okay, we got to do that. Now, Fred's page knows that it needs to have that sidebar next to it. So now when we go back, it's there. There's Fred's widget, there's Fred's sidebar text. Okay, that's how you add and manage these sidebars.